You always take me to the nicest places.
I hear this is the finest sewer in town. Safer already.
You can't keep up with me.
Letting up with you is trying enough.
Death. Painful, agonizing death. Death is inevitable. But pray it comes quickly. You do not want to die as I did, in horrendous, indescribable pain. Though I'm afraid you have no choice.
have to lift this one. Can't we just blow it up?
That's what you get for using slave labor. Shoddy construction.
I thought I was dead.
Sharp things. Falling things. Job to do, and don't need you.
There's a chamber nearby that they've walled off. I don't know why.
What we're up against.
After that explosion we caused, I'd say we're up against Edgelands.
Taking too much fire.
They're repairing the old walls.
Aye. Building new ones. An army couldn't take this place.
Let's hope we have better luck. Worker safety isn't a big concern. Looks like our little shortcut got us under half the walls.
But only half. Seven gods, look at these defenses. Carla Moor isn't a city, it's a citadel.
And they're still building. No wonder they've taken slaves from as far away as Dyfed.
Slaves? Where are all the slaves? There should be thousands of them. Something's not right.
Only one thing?
There. That must be the central keep. That's where Anubis will be. Down there. That bridge should get us to the next wall.
And give us an army to fight along the way.
Arrows!
stand there till it opens.
It'd be smarter to enter the fight center without damage.
Where's your sense of adventure, old man?
Back at the Fountain of Alicia. Been looking for one of these. New shield. I feel safer already.